PPE, or do you think that's just a fog of war?